Number 34. E value.
It's x.
X.
B value.
4. 4y. Okay. So now I use my formula.
A plus B.
AB. A squared. AB. B squared. I'm going to use soap. Same. Opposite. Always positive. I'm going to do my substitution. X plus 4y. Now pay attention here. This one is x squared minus a times b is 4xy. And your b value is going to be 4y squared. So if you simplify that, I have x plus 4y, x squared minus 4xy, and then this one's going to be 16y squared. Raise your hand if you got that. Oh, sorry, I wasn't focused. Apologize.